This tube is containing nail sample, which was previously incubated in potassium hydroxide solution for 2 hours. Using a Pasteur pipette, one drop of that suspension is placed onto a glass slide. A clean cover slip is placed onto a microscopic slide over the suspension. This is then ready for microscopic examination.